Well, this is it then. The beginning of the end.
The end for Odin. And after that, a new beginning for the rest of us.
Atreus.
I know. I'm just looking forward to seeing all the realms finally standing up to him. Elves and dwarves and hell itself.
You are so certain they will unite.
They have to. After everything they've been through, they have to. Don't they? Anything in Midgard you want to do? You know, while we still can?
Freya and the others are still making preparations for the attack, so there's time. Things went well enough in Muspelheim.
I mean, probably. Surtur didn't want Samar involved. So instead of them combining to form the Ragnarok piece, he did a workaround that left her out of it.
Well, hopefully he still shows up at Ragnarok to plunge his sword into the heart of Asgard.
And where is that exactly?
Only Surtur knows.
Okay. Ready when you are. The armies are probably gathered in their home realms, waiting for when we blow Gjallarhorn. Guess I was kind of hoping to see some of them here.
When all the realm towers open at once, we'll see plenty, lad. Odin won't believe what's coming for him.
No. Odin had lifetimes to prepare for this. Whatever Gro's deception, he heard the truth as Tyr. Do not underestimate him.
Rousing speech, brother. Very inspirational.
Wow, the Valkyries look different.
Welcome back. Hildisfini informed me of your success. We've been planning accordingly.
Well, what would Ragnarok be without Ragnarok?
Who else agreed to join us? I see the Valkyries.
Better than that. They are reborn. Corporeal and uncorrupted, thanks to no small amount of Vanir magic. They're shield maidens now.
Nice.
And your brother?
He came through. The elves called a truce to unite against Asgard. That gives us an advantage by air, and with Hel's army for a vanguard.
What about Sindri? Will the dwarves fight?
We haven't heard from him, but there's time yet. And I think we have what we need to clear a path for the Ragnarok beast.
Well, when you say it like that, why worry at all? Sigrun! It's good to see you so... alive.
Oh. Yes. I wasn't myself when last we met. I'm glad you're safe. My queen, the Shield Maidens will be divided among the forces breaching from Alfheim, Helheim, and here in Midgard. We stand ready. Kratos, Atreus, Mimir, please excuse me.
Oh. Good night, then.
Freya, have you determined our path out of Asgard?
If the towers are the way in, we count on them being the way out.
And if they are not?
Then we all know what we signed up for. Our plan is only missing one thing. A leader.
That honor is yours. You have a righteous claim. And the respect of your troops. And you have faced this enemy before.
I held his invading army to a stalemate. This is our invasion. A siege on his terrain. I want our most experienced wartime general in the field. I don't care about the honors, I don't care about the prophecies and champions. I just need us to win.
Freya.
I know what I'm asking. Just... sleep on it? Here we are. Kratos, your tent is to the right. And Atreus, yours is to the left.
Mine?
A young warrior needs his own space, don't you think?
I do. Wow. Thanks.
Sleep on what we spoke of. Let me know in the morning what you decide.
Hmm.
Excuse me. May I have a moment with Mimir? I don't know what tomorrow brings, but if tonight is our last night, I'd like to spend it feeling something besides hate. Will you tell me one last silly story?
There's nothing I'd like more, except perhaps a dance. Though I may have lost a step. Due respect, love. I don't tell silly stories.
You only tell silly stories.
I can never argue with you.
Can I sleep here tonight?
Your mind.
I can't.
Then I will tell you a story.
If I fall asleep, promise you'll finish it tomorrow?
Of course. Now, close your eyes. There was an old man who chopped wood for his village. Every evening he bore the logs on his back and delivered them to his people. But the logs were heavy, and he grew weaker as time went. And one day, he threw down the logs as he could no longer bear their weight. And he called for death to come to him. And when death arrived, he...
Hey's the only one who ever got my highbrow sense of humor. Damn fine woman she was. Apart from her taste in men, of course.
She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people.
She was here. She saw every step we took before we took it. Like she was always with us. Watching over us. Leading us home.
Does my request upset you? F is a natural part of life, my love. I wish only to be prepared for when my time comes. Mortals must do such things. I am glad to have you prepare with me. You are quiet.
I have nothing to say.
Well. Say something. I enjoy hearing your voice.
A funeral pyre. I would have chosen different.
Oh? You would have me trapped in the ground for eternity.
I would have you close to me.
How touching. My rotting corpse would bring you such comfort. You once tried to take charge of your ending, did you know?
That was different.
Circumstance, yes. But not on purpose.
You prepare for a distant future. There is much time ahead of us.
I wish to better a future. That will exist without me, whenever that day comes. For you, and for our son. We will always walk together, Kratos. You will always be a part of me. I will always be a part of you.
And when you are gone, that part of me dies as well. To feel your absence.
No. Culmination of love is grief. And yet we love, despite the inevitable. We open our hearts to it. When the pyre is spent, and you have gathered my ashes, spread them from the highest peak in all the realms. You will do this for me. To grieve deeply. Is to have loved fully. open your heart to the world as you have opened it to me, and you will find every reason to keep living in it.
What's going on?
It is time.
I'll meet you outside, Father. Sir.
We'd hope to fly into battle with you one more time, my queen.
Me too. But not as your queen. As sisters. Are you ready?
Yes. I will be your general.
It will be an honor to fight alongside you, General.
Aye, brother. I'll be right by your side. So, what are your orders?
To the temple.
Very impressed.
Good luck out there, General. I believe in you. General.
Sir?
General?
General?
Sir.
Hey, bud. General.
Prophecy did not lead us here, nor will it win this battle. Wars are won by those that are willing to sacrifice everything. If that is the cost of vengeance, so be it.
Odin has taken so much from us already. The realms have suffered enough. No matter the cost. This ends today.
If going out in a blaze of glory means that Odin burns too, that's where I'll be. A big, fat smile on my face.
For Brock.
After Niflheim next.
They're trying to shut out Ragnarok.
We gotta stop those war machines.
Not an ideal start. Wait.
Yngvi, we don't have time.
I know.
Work to do.
You three, follow. Atreus. Freya, with me. Watch our flanks. To the war machines.
This way!
Push forward! The war machines. We use them to breach the floor. Strike the city with our allies.
Sounds desperate.
Good. Desperation is our advantage.
Would have preferred a realm-destroying fire giant, but I suppose desperation is better than nothing.
Was that?
It was. Odin's new Valkyrie cleans the knob.
I would think so.
Then we must hurry. Eyes up!
Giant Giants made it after all.
Snake looks different.
He is different. But when I was away, never mind, later.
The Einherjar's link to Valhalla. My sisters and I must sever it.
Go.
Still no sign of the dwarves.
Sindri won't let us down. We have to trust him.
Rally all you can. We will make for this Svartalfheim Tower.
What's the plan? How are we gonna breach the wall
without Ragnarok? The war machines.
Oh! So, we're pretty desperate, huh? The riders keep feeling it!
You got bifrosted!
Bifrosted alert?
Work for the horn!
Why isn't he here?
Oh.
even if we can breach the wall.
Perhaps it is better this way.
Better for who? The dwarves are here! Way to go, Sindri! Ah, it's just Sindri!
I know, I'm late.
Where is your army?
No more dwarves are dying for this. Save it! Odin forced them to build those war machines. And I'm here to tear them down.
Before you break them, we must turn them on the floor.
Fine. Leave it to the dwarves to clean up after this giant.
Bloody time he showed up.
That's what you wanted.
I didn't want this. No.
Close your heart to it. Close your heart.
Who are they?
Midgardians. Odin took them in. They shouldn't be here. They're not soldiers.
Odin put them in our path to die.
It's war. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything.
What are you doing?
Son, listen closely. You feel their pain because that is who you are. And you must never sacrifice that. Never. Not for anyone. I was wrong, Atreus. I was wrong. Open your heart. Open your heart to their suffering. That is your mother's wish. And mine as well. Today, sir. Today, we will be better.
But what can we do?
See the size of that thing? I think we're gonna win.
I mean, if they don't kill us first.
Why have you stopped? Ragnarok is here. We finally have Odin right where we...
We will stop Odin. But we did not come to sacrifice the innocent. We will breach the wall at Hrimthor's Flaw.
With what army?
Atreus and I will be enough.
That's suicide.
It may be. But we will die seeking justice, not vengeance. Can that weapon break open the flaw?
Only one way to find out.
You three, get those people to safety wherever you can find it.
We will see it done.
Freya and I will do what we can to slow Ragnarok.
It was not mindless before. See if he will listen to reason. Odin will not get away.
If he does, so help me.
I know.
Falky!
No! No! Protect him! I will help those that are trapped. And meet you at the wall. Go! Go, Atreus!
Sindri, be careful and stay behind me!
You be careful. I'm here to fight.
Can I just say?
No, you can't. Shut up and fight. Thank you?
No, I just want...
I don't care what you want. This changes nothing.
You really had me believing you that we didn't have to be enemies.
Dude, you're okay.
My mom was right about you all along. You're a killer just like your father, and you're here to kill us all.
No, just Odin. Sindri, don't! She's a friend.
Friends don't bring the end of the world to each other's doorstep, Loki!
You're right. You're right. I made some bad decisions.
You do that a lot. I'm not sure that's a defense.
It's not a defense. I just want to make it right. Is Skjöldr okay? Have you seen him?
Why wouldn't he be? What are you talking about?
Odin is willing to sacrifice the Midgardians. He put them along the wall to try and deter us. Knowing they can't fight. Their deaths are just meant to slow us down.
Why would he do that? And how am I supposed to believe you?
Because he's right. It's who Odin is. It's who he's always been.
Mom, why are you here? What?
He'll sacrifice anyone at a problem in front of him. The Midgardians. Your friend. Our family, any of us. I'd hoped that your father would stand up to him, but now it has to be you.
Mom, what are you saying?
Thrud. I never doubted that you would make the finest Valkyrie these realms have ever seen. But not for him. Do you understand?
But our family.
Without Odin, we can be one again. A real one. What he's doing is wrong.
He said if we held our ground, we'd be safe. He said we owed him.
You don't owe him your death.
No shit.
Dad will never let them get your grandfather.
Then go with him. He'll listen to you. Are you ready to go find the rest of your people?
Yeah.
I love you, Mom.
I love you, too.
Finally.
Who is the girl?
Hi! Thrud Thorsdottir!
Thorsdottir?
My friend! Another Aether York! To the left!
Great Lodge. It's where we gotta go.
Yeah.
You didn't want to listen?
That may not be our biggest problem right now.
Stormbringer!
Get back to your sister. You must hold back Ragnarok. This fight is mine.
But if I could just...
Take Atreus and the mask and do not look back. My son trusts you, so I trust you.
Stay away from her!
Dad, wait!
I am done with you and your son! No more fucking games! And this time, I'm allowed to kill you. We do not need to do this! We do! It's what we are! Won't be enough! I can take you! Can you? Get it?
Family! her name out of your damn mouth! Everything was fine before Loki showed up! He almost convinced me! Had me believing things could change!
Thor, listen to me!
You have nothing I want to hear!
Her friend.
If you try to hurt her,
I would not.
Don't you know what I've done?
Yes! But what will you do now?
We don't change. Or destroy us.
No more. No more. For the sake of our children. We must be better.
Why isn't he dead? Are you talking?
Who told you to do that? You don't talk! You don't think! I think! You kill! It's a simple fucking concept!
Sif was right about you. I just didn't want to see it.
What is this? Are you broken? I am your father. Take the hammer and kill who I tell you to kill!
I didn't want this. I did not want this.
No!
Rude. This was all their fault. They've done this to us, to our family. Looks like I gotta do everything around here.
You lost, son! You planned on it! What?
This room's gonna be fine. I saved her. And Thor, that one's on you. You turned him against me. You turned them all against me.
You started this fight!
No, no, no! This all started long before you showed up. You are a nobody. A plain god killer.
This is what you want, right?
Was this everything you hoped for? Was your plan really all that much better than mine? I hope you got exactly what you want.
Not quite yet. Think you're the only one who can craft a binding spell? I spent many long winters thinking about what I would say to you as I watched you take your last breath. But now, I realize there's only one thing I need you to know. You have no hold on me anymore!
And that's my friend. I forgot how good you look with wings.
Oh, husband. You always sought knowledge well. Now I'm going to teach you what it's like to lose everything. Bow to your queen!
I always loved you. You know?
You've never loved anyone!
We don't talk about that!
Father? Freya?
You did it, Loki! No, no, no. No more fighting. No. None of that matters now. This is your moment, Loki. Groa tried to hide you from me, but this is your destiny. Champion of the Jotnar. Only he can put on a mask. Only he can gaze into the truth of creation. Unfold the secrets of life and death. No more doubt, no more confusion. You were born for this. Put on the mask, Loki. Ask it the question.
This is your choice, son. I trust you.
Choose to be nothing! No!
So attack!
Me. You've waited a long time for this, haven't you, Frigg? So have I!
Too late for that!
Fly! Three against one, and
don't forget me, old fucker!
What did you call me?
That one's for Brock!
On your right!
Incoming left side!
Use your arrow!
Got it!
Not you and your little minds! You don't get it!
Bro.
No! No! You've ruined everything! Everything I've worked for! Everything I've killed for! I don't want an answer! You get an answer! If you just played your part, none of this would have happened. What was it all for?
Your arrow.
Answer me, Loki. What's it all for?
What good's a shield if you're not gonna use it?
Fever!
Use your arrow.
Got it.
This was our chance, Loki. I could have had my answers. I could have learned the truth. You took that away from me. I could have made things better. We could have made the Nine Realms better.
This was never about the realms or me. It was about you.
You destroyed everything. My home, my family, my kingdom.
You did those things. Your choices. You killed your own son.
It wasn't my choice. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. You have to stop. You can choose to be better.
No, I can't. I have to know what happens next. I will never stop.
Why'd you have to say that? Sofna. Apfra. Desu. Sofna. Thang. Sofna. Sofna. Sofna.
I swore I would never rob from you the choice between life and death.
I have waited so long for this moment. And now that I'm here, I don't need this to make me whole.
We stopped his madness. That's all that matters.
Ragnarok. He's here. Time to go. Go where exactly?
You didn't exit?
How?
It's giant stuff. Okay, follow me. Quickly.
Time.
Right where you're supposed to be.
Huh?
There he is. Wake up, Atreus. Wake up. Glad you've come back to us.
Hi. Where's my father?
Somewhere here in the Holt. He'll be glad to see you.
Thanks, Hare.